Golovkov's does manoeuvre so well. Saw it last season in Milton Keynes, and we're seeing it again in Panthers colours. Oh, the Panthers have squeezed it in. Kelsall, how's he managed that? Didn't look possible, but the youngsters made it happen, and the Panthers have that crucial two-goal lead back. Just the slightest gap between Duba and the post, and Kelsall has his first goal of the season. And what an important goal it might be in this game.